kind of late tonight. It's day 8. Pretty sure it's day 8. I think it's day 8. But anyway, it's way past dark and I'm a little late getting my line set tonight, but I've been working on my little seine here. So I think I did a pretty good job. I should have started on that much earlier today, but today was kind of like a day of rest for me. I checked my lines this morning, did my laundry, and then I went out and took a bath, and I came back up here, and I just hung out in my camp all day long, just naked as a jaybird, waiting for my clothes to dry, and my clothes are clean, and I smell clean, well, clean to me anyway. Today was a good day. Today was a day of rest. So I don't know what the next few days are going to bring for me. I haven't had any success the last two nights fishing, but I've been very fortunate. I caught those two perch that have brought me along this far. So anyway, I'm hoping I can go ahead down here tonight and catch me a minnow or two. They catch me a minnow, a couple crawdads, and bait my lines with live bait, then my chances are just so much greater. I heard a bunch of thunderstorms all around me today. I thought I was going to get rained on. So much so that I readjusted my shelter, and maybe I'll show that tomorrow. But anyway, I've got everything lowered down and set so that, you know, if I have a strong thunderstorm or something comes through here, hopefully I'll be okay. Still have a good fire going. Plenty of firewood, plenty of water. I'm just going to be lacking food tomorrow. My last meal was today, about 2 o'clock. And I'm counting on tonight to catch me some fish. Otherwise, tomorrow's going to be a bad day. Let's go take care of my fishing lines.